morning, Beaufort High.
Today is Wednesday, October 6th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
There will be an enrollment meeting for the summer 2023 trip to Berlin, Prague, Auschwitz concentration camp, and Vienna on Thursday, October 7th at 6:30. Please RSVP using the website on the screen to get the Zoom link. See Mr. Miller for more information.
The Guidance Department is hosting the annual College Application Day on Friday, October 8th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the Media Center. Seniors will visit the Media Center during an assigned time slot to complete college applications, meet admission counselors, and complete their surveys.
Picture Day for all underclassmen will be Friday, October 15th in the PAC. Senior retakes will be October 29th.
The Guidance Department is hosting Military Career Day on Tuesday, October 19th during all lunches. Representatives from various military branches will be available in the cafeteria to talk about the career opportunities available.
The French National Honor Society is holding a bake sale tomorrow through Friday. They will be selling delicious cookies, muffins, and pastries to support relief efforts in Haiti. A car will be coming around to classrooms during all lunches.
Anyone wanting to join HOSA for the 21-22 school year, please sign up using the Google Classroom code on the screen and fill out an application form. The deadline for joining is Monday, October 18th. Applications can be found outside room 1105. See Ms. Peebles for more information.
There will be a quick 10-minute meeting for all Model UN Club members on Tuesday, October 12th, immediately after school in Mr. Miller's room. The meeting will discuss the upcoming competitions. See Mr. Miller for more information.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Wrestling conditioning will be today at 4:15 in the small gym and will run every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday until October 27th. Participants must have a current physical and completed athletic packet on file with Coach Baker or Coach Lyles and be cleared for participation. Please bring shorts or sweatpants, a t-shirt and gym shoes or wrestling shoes to conditioning workouts. The wrestling season will begin officially on Monday, November 1st. See Coach Lanham or Coach May for more information. That's your sports news. Go Eagles!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
And that was your morning news.
Have a great day.
And that was your my bad.
Please RSVP
to talk about all career.